So a day in the life of a plant scientist looks like me turning up to work and having to go and check on my plants that are growing in glasshouses. So we grow our plants in glasshouse conditions under different light regimes. So we might have short days, long days, different light qualities, so reds and blue lights. And so in the morning I need to go and check on how they're growing. I'm particularly interested in when a plant will flower, so I'm always going and checking whether they've produced a flower, because I need to write all of those results down. So once I've checked on my plants, I might have to go into the lab, so I have a nice balance of glasshouse work and lab work. And so when I go into the lab, I put on a lab coat and I'm using pipettes, and I am working with DNA when I'm in the lab. So it's two different worlds, but really enjoyable. My favourite part of my day when I'm at work is getting results. So a lot of these experiments take a really long time and a lot of effort, but when you finally get the result and be able to analyse the results and find out an answer, it's super rewarding.